Esplendido hotel has been built in the 50s. It has always been the greatest hotel in the harbor, and it has been refurbished then 7 years ago by the Swedish owners Joanna and Michael Aslan. And it has turned to be a very nice hotel with many regular guests. But the vast majority of our guests are coming to relax. We have a nice relaxed area by the pool. We have some beds by the beach where they can also relax.
Luciana, we are in the Esplendido spa. You can take treatments, you can have massages or body treatments, and you also can use spa facilities, which are the gym and the Turkish sauna, the Finnish one. We have a shower circuit and our inside pool, which have also a jacuzzi, and we also can be relaxed in our water beds.
The owners are in touch with the Swedish painter Hotels, and this painter has been decorating different spaces in this hotel with his paintings, and we are offering his collection. We have a book regarding his biography. Then it falls into three kind of rooms, basically standard, medium and large. Large rooms are mainly for families, since you will find there a sofa that we use as a sofa bed for third adult or children. We have then rooms facing the sea, rooms facing the garden, and then it's a question of size. So, as I said, standard, medium or large size, plus two nice penthouses and a luxury suite. Thank you. It's actually the only hotel which is right in the middle of the bay, so it gives us the feeling that we are just in front of the horizon line. And we can have a sunset by the end of May, beginning of June. We have the sun just setting in the middle of the bay, so just in front of us.